Hi, my name is Gauri and I'm a legal intern with Lexis & Company. In this video, I'll be discussing the plaintiff S157 versus Commonwealth of Australia. The case dealt with the power of the Australian government to detain non-citizens without judicial review and the limits on executive power in immigration matters. The plaintiff was a non-citizen who arrived in Australia without a valid visa. The government detained him under the Migration Act 1958 on the grounds that he posed a security risk. The plaintiff challenged the lawfulness of his detention and sought a judicial review of the decision to detain him. He argued that the relevant provisions of the Act, which restricted the court's power to review detention decisions, were inconsistent with the Australian Constitution and rule of law. The central issue in the case was whether the Migration Act provisions that excluded judicial review of certain detention decisions were valid under the Australian Constitution. The court held that the provisions limiting judicial review of detention decisions were invalid and unconstitutional. The court ruled that the Constitution implicitly required that decisions concerning the deprivation of a person's liberty should be subject to some form of judicial scrutiny. The court emphasized the importance of the separation of powers and the role of the judiciary in safeguarding individual rights. It held that the Constitution established a framework where executive power must be exercised subject to the law, and the judiciary plays a crucial role in ensuring the legality and propriety of executive actions. The court further concluded that the legislative provisions at issue violated the constitutional principle of the separation of powers by excluding any meaningful judicial review of detention decisions. As a result, the plaintiff's detention was deemed unlawful, and the case set a precedent for the reviewability of detention decisions under Australian law. That brings me to the end of this video. If you have any queries, you can post them in the comments. Thank you.